Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This week I am coming to you with a new video reviewing clutch nails. The owner is Alex. She's a local vendor here in San Diego. So I went ahead and purchased her product, their acrylic press-on nails. I know, cool, right? So I thought I would go ahead and give my first impression, and then I'll do a how-to tutorial of how to put them on. And then in a week, I'll come back on and I'll tell you how they've lasted the past week and what I thought. So yeah, so let's just go ahead and open the product. Okay, so the product got sent to me in this cute little pink envelope. So far I'm already liking it. So let's go ahead and open it. Okay, so in the package, I received the nails, the nail file, and the glue, and it's super cute packaging. And I got the nude press-on nails. So that is so cute. It comes with directions on how to apply, so I'll go over this next. Oh my gosh, how cute. How cute. It comes like with a little pop socket for your phone. Oh my god, I love this. I have one on my phone right now, so I'm excited to replace it with this one. This is so cute. It's just white, and it's got a little bit of marble on it. Oh, I love this. It's so cute. And then it comes with her business card. And right here, I'll actually link her store and her Instagram page. She has an amazing Instagram page. All the pictures are just so cool. So I'll go ahead and link that right here. Okay, so a little about them that I got from their website. It says, Clutch Nails is reinventing press-on nails for the modern girl. Using the highest quality material for our nails and the top-of-the-line design. We've created press-on nails that look better than a regular manicure you can get at a salon at a fraction of the cost. So these new nails were actually $12.99, so she's totally right. It is way cheaper than going to a salon, driving there, your time spent there. This is an easy at-home process, so I do like that. It says, along with our nails, we include a proven application process that helps the nails stay on for as long as possible, 1 to 2 weeks, which I think is perfect because I'm the type who likes to change my nail color all the time, so I actually think that is a perfect time length. Okay, so let's go ahead and get into the nail review. So again, it comes with a nail file, the glue, and the nails right here. So simple, nice packaging. I do like that. Ooh, it's a really good file. It's really sharp. And then her glue is right here. It just says KDS nail glue. And then the nails itself, ooh. I love this color. So I ended up getting a nude. It's really glossy. Perfect. Ooh, I'm so excited. I haven't had acrylic nails in so long, and I just think the whole concept is just awesome. I mean, they're press-on nails, so they'll last about a week to 2 weeks, which is amazing. You can get a new pair, and it's kind of nice because it's not that hassle to have to go in like every 3 weeks to get your nails done. It's cool just to have that option, like when you have an event coming up or just something really special you want to attend and you just want to jazz up your nails. So I just think the whole concept of this is just awesome. I'm super excited to put these on. So now let's go into the portion of how to put these on. I dive into frozen waves where the past comes by. So it did come with directions. It says how to apply. Clean your nails. Wash and thoroughly dry nails. Tips: using rubbing alcohol to remove any excess oils. Then you file nails. So use a nail file to gently file the tops of each nail bit. Then choose nails. It says lay out the nails and find the right size. Clutch nails for each finger. Prepare the glue. Cut glue tube as close to the top as possible while still allowing the glue to pass through. Apply the glue. Apply a thin layer of glue both on the natural nail and the clutch nail. Hold nails. Match the rounded edge of the nail to the cuticle line and press down each nail tip for at least 30 seconds. And right here, it even gives you a watch video tutorial at shopnails.com, pages, how to apply. So I'm super excited. So let's just get these nails on already. Hey guys, so welcome to the how-to portion of this video. So first, we're going to be filing our nails, file the tops and the sides. Next, you are going to be grabbing the glue and cutting off the tip. Be really careful. Like I said in this video, this glue is strong, so just again be really careful. So grab your first acrylic, put the glue onto your nail first, and then you're going to flip the acrylic over, put it on the acrylic, and put that onto your nail next.
You're going to hold for about 20 to 30 seconds. And it's just as simple as that, and you repeat on each nail. So again, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys soon.
Okay, so for my first impression, I love them. I have, like I said, I haven't had acrylic nails in such a long time, and I just love this. I like how easy it was to apply them at home, how quick it was. That glue is strong. It really adheres to your nails, which I'm not complaining about. Like, they just feel strong and sturdy. I love the color. I love the length. And they actually have this cool gradient effect where it kind of goes lighter towards the end, so I really, really do like that. And they really do feel like they're gonna last like the next 1 to 2 weeks. So I will come back in about 5 to 7 days and let you know how they're holding up and give you a little bit more of a review on them. See you guys soon. Hey guys, thank you for staying tuned. So I told you I would give you guys my final thoughts and review on these clutch nails. So it's been about 10 days since I've had them on, and I love them. The concept of them, the look, the longevity, everything is amazing about these acrylic press-on nails, and I can't wait to order my next pair. Again, I'm gonna link all of her info down below, her Instagram and her store, her shop down below. If you like this video, make sure to give it a like. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. And again, if you have any suggestions on any future videos or anything you want me to review or test out, let me know. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye! You're my girl.